explain how desperately you want to live when you are about to die. Good afternoon, respected judges, worthy teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I, Anmol Garg, is here to deliver a short speech on the topic Bound Forward. What do you mean by bound forward? Bound forward means the first step to deal with failure. Fear of failure will ruin your life. It will limit your happiness, wealth, and success. If you hold it, you will not be able to live your dream life. If you want to achieve the best for yourself, you should not wait destiny to play her role. You should work hard for it and should not be afraid. You have to understand that failure doesn't mean you have quit something. It simply shows you a way that didn't work. By following methods, you can overcome failure and become stronger than ever. Step number one, take 100% responsibility. Step number two, don't blame anyone else but yourself. To achieve success in life, to achieve those things that are most important to you. Step number three, understand that you are not a failure. I tried and lost. It's more satisfactory than I never tried. Only a warrior gets up and goes upon. Step number four, reframe failure. As I already said, that failure doesn't mean that you have quit something. It simply shows you a route that doesn't work. It simply says you that find another way. If you learn from defeat, you haven't really lost. Step number five, avoid generalizing. When we get frustrated, we tend to generalize our situation and make broad statements which are not necessary. Learn from others, take advice from others, and keep at it until you reach your goal. If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. If you make a mistake, no matter what's correct your error, but you have to keep moving forward. What is past is past, and nobody can redo the past, but everyone can make a better future. Failures happen all the time. It happens every day in practice, but what makes you